next. It's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and Ferocious. Ferocious, looking very confident tonight as he makes his way towards the octagon. He is fired up and ready to fight.
This guy is an aggressive striker with brutal knockout power in both hands, Mike. If he connects, he's capable of ending a fight quickly and violently.
Hercules, very focused, well prepared, and looking for a big victory tonight.
He has dynamite in his hands and feet, huge knockout power. He would love it if this thing turned into a slugfest because he's got the ability to put a guy away with just one punch.
Hercules, set to fight Ferocious. Our tail of the tape for this middleweight fight. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters is virtually identical. Hercules.
You ready?
Ferocious.
Let's go fight.
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Ferocious. Black trunks for Hercules. Good defense by Peterson. Oh, he tagged him with that straight. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Hercules with a nice straight. And again, he connects with the kick.
Just missed with a huge kick.
Peterson gets the takedown. Joe, they get up. Hercules with a jab that scores.
Big kick to the body lands. Hard straight punch.
Big shots.
Oh, that caught him.
Oh, big head kick again, Joe.
Hard straight punch.
Good combinations.
Solid jab. Big takedown.
Half guard right now.
Hercules gets back up again. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the bottom.
Oh, nice kick.
Big left hand. Straight punch.
Vicious nice left hand.
Trying to take the back here. Now he moves to full guard.
Oh, he hurt him with that elbow.
He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Hercules with an elbow to the head. He escapes and he gets back up. Ferocious with the jab. He's able to block the punch. Nice work on the counter.
Wow. Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. Hit him with the jab.
Good exchange back and forth here.
Excellent takedown defense. Caught him with a punch.
Peterson with a strong combination.
Kick.
And another strike lands.
Nice body shot.
5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick.
Here we go, round two. Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing, though.
Right hand just missed.
Looks for that front kick. Missed it.
Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side.
Nice block. Here's a look at the striking accuracy for Hercules. Landing 50% of his strikes. Doing a good job with his striking. Great defense. Nice counter by Hercules. Solid jab.
Look at this.
Joey's really starting to connect with that jab here in the second round.
Absolutely, Mike.
He's back up.
Wow!
Whoa! Oh, big right hand.
Total domination.
It is all over.
Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano's called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 46 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules, winner by knockout. Assassin, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This guy's striking is phenomenal, Mike. He has pro kickboxing experience, and he'll most likely try to keep this fight on the feet and you...
Hercules makes his way out of the tunnel and is set to enter the octagon.
This guy is an excellent striker. What he wants to do is utilize his footwork, his takedown defense, and land hard strikes to get the victory.
Hercules is set to go to battle in this middleweight showcase. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The American is 21. The Brit is 25. Assassin will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Hercules.
You ready to fight?
Assassin. Ready. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Hercules. Straight to the body by Allen.
Good inside leg kick.
Assassin's kick just missed. He slips the punch. Good block, straight count. Continuing to strike well.
Changing things up with the stance, going southpaw, Joe.
Nice counter with the right.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent. Kick just missed. Oh! Solid jab.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, big body kick. Oh, oh, what a big
that's
suplex.
That's some wrestling right there.
Nice jab. Connects with a straight right hand.
Nice jab.
Oh! That hurt him.
He is going after it here.
Oh! Both men looking to finish.
Oh, good combination.
Oh, and another jab.
Powerful jab.
Oh, my goodness.
Head kick to the head. He's hurt. He's stunned.
Now he's looking to finish.
Shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. And he's out.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3:03 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules.
Hercules. Winner by knockout.
Fake when that jaw's leaking. For pics say you gon' lose weight. I'ma start this weakling. For everything we a brawl evening. I
no difference. I've been whipping, but it's never in the kitchen. Y'all been fishing with that fish, but then the hook was always missing. Now you floating up the creek, I'll complete another mission.
When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, when I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, when I get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing to say but a stack of cold. Ain't nothing to say but a stack of cold.
When I get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing to say but a stack of cold. Ain't nothing to say but a stack of cold.
Nobody can stop me. Runaway train. Locomotive with a locomotive in my brain. Sleeping on me cause I put a chokehold on the game. Now they feeling froggy, but they getting groggy. Moving hella sloppy. Lose a tooth floppy. Acting too cocky in the cage. I'm untamed. Fighting like I'm too rocky. You mundane. I'm untouched. You untrained. The sun's up. Someone get them two coffees. Whoa. Try to put your dukes on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a tooth on me. I fought Goliath and he couldn't put a boot on me. Oh, I'm a liar, do you wanna get the truth from me? Knuckle up, get bruised from me. Uppercut a gut and make him double up and move funny. Try to press your luck, you might end up a jump who pull something. I'm laying in the cut, pushing all your buttons, slipping punches, trying to pull something.
Give me that, give me that, give me that, give me that.
Some anvils. You gon' lose in this cage and from who you gotta face. Throwing shade, you gon' need more than an Advil. The night is young, don't have your family on morning. These are morning, just warning shots. Sweet cheer music, we all waiting for the body dropping. Throw our hands up, we about to make the party pop. Okay, come try me if you think you can fight me. I kinda find it unlikely. You shouldn't take me so lightly. Go ahead and tighten those Nikes, then come and dance with a demon. I'll probably play with your psyche. I am a champ for a reason. Yeah. Is he ever giving up? Fight for the sake of fighting. I can never get enough. Put your head on the mantle if you're trying to spin the buck. It's 100 being 100. Yeah, which one isn't us?
Pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
This guy is a great striker. What he wants to do is land hard and early, get the respect of his opponent.
Hercules, very focused, well prepared, and looking for a big victory tonight.
This is a very skilled striker, Mike. He's got great timing, good power, extremely well-versed on his feet. He puts together tight combinations and makes effective use of footwork and feints to set up his attacks.
Hercules, set to bite, boom, boom. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Brit is 25. The German is 30. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Hercules.
Here we go. First round. You ready?
Boom, boom.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Boom Boom. Black trunks for Hercules. Boom Boom with a good jab. Caught him with a quick right hand.
He got tagged there. Missed that shot.
Both men came out hard.
Both fighters are tentative here, Mike, really respecting each other's abilities.
Slip, slip, count.
Nice. Very nicely done.
Oh!
What an exchange!
Nice left hand counter.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Hard left hand.
Powerful kick.
Head kick!
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Big punch.
Oh, oh. Combination.
Oh, and he eats a nice knee.
Those are nasty knees.
Hard straight punch.
Combination. Big right hand.
With the right hand.
Great movement on the ground. Oh!
Nasty right hand. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
He's got him in the crucifix.
Elbow to the head.
And right back to side control.
Powerful jab.
Solid shot to the body.
Big shots.
Oh, and another jab. Big wow. Head kick connect.
Oh, he's getting hit.
This may be it.
High kick.
Oh, my.
He hurt him.
Big
front kick
landed.
To the face.
What a jab.
Jab scores.
Powerful left hand.
Oh, that's a left hand. Left hand.
Oh, big right hand.
Man, he's down.
Him.
That he's shot dropped him.
Nice jab.
Good combinations.
He is going after it here.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
He's out. He's out cold.
It is all over!
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the KO here that ended this fight. It doesn't get much cleaner than this. Absolutely perfect technique, brutal power. It lands, and the lights go out in Georgia. And here it is again. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4:53 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules.
Hercules, winner by knockout.
great lifestyle, super bad, bad. If I want it, then I got it. If I don't bet, all I gotta do is go. Stay up by my bitch. Ball till I fall. Lost until I finish. I didn't go. Stay up by my bitch. Every day above ground, all I wanna do is ball. Put my money over, put my hustle over all. Louis down to the draw, Louboutin kicks. Got a mad hat, a swagger. I'm stupid, dumb, sick. With a group of young, then they stupid, dumb, thick. I'm the marathon man, all I do is run shit. A sophisticated convict, superficial, still official.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Hercules and Blood. Blood making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Hercules, the challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion and leave with the middleweight title.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Hercules enters the octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Hercules is 25. Blood is 40. Hercules.
Are you ready?
Blood.
You ready?
And here we go.
Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Hercules. White trunks for the champion.
Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
As this fight gets underway, it's important to put into perspective the magnitude of this competition. This is a huge fight, a huge championship.
Well, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Big straight punch. Oh, he's going for it here. Shot to the body. Big left hook.
The champion in pure survival mode. Can he continue?
Oh! Head kick. Oh, my goodness. Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
There's a left that connects.
Big. Jab.
Oh, and another jab. Oh! What a
shot!
Wow! Wow!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Big shots!
Vicious combination.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh! Big shot.
He connects with the head kick.
Combination.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Wow. He's out! He's out!
It is all over!
Victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that dethroned the champion and crowned the new king. Right when this shot lands, you see him go limp, and that is a wrap, ladies and gentlemen. Stunning, absolutely stunning knockout. Watch this again here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 41 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Hercules is the new UFC middleweight champion.